climaxing your careers in the Foreign Service with appointments as ambassadors and high commissioners. Others of you have served with distinction in the military, others in the civil service, and others in politics. But whatever it is, your background and experience with which you are coming to this job is good. And so we have every confidence that you're going to be worthy ambassadors of our country in all the countries of your postings. Some of the countries you're going to have had long and very warm relations with Ghana, and it is our hope that you would not only maintain those relations, but you move those relations to a whole new level. Certainly the role of ambassadors has changed from the past. It now involves going to the countries of your posting and seeking opportunities for your country. It also involves you advising the home country on how to better improve the relations between the motherland and the country of your posting. But let me remind that as ambassadors and high commissioners, you are the heads of the mission. You are in charge of the mission, and there are several people who work under you. You must take an interest in what is being done in the mission so that we continue to have a positive image of our country in all those nations where you're going to. We, on behalf of myself and government, wish you a speedy passage to your countries of origin. I wish you all the best, and we will be thinking about you. Thank you very much.